6th standard. My school name is St. Francis English Medium School, Mudarangadi. Today I am doing the experiment of blowing a balloon with baking soda and vinegar. For that you need vinegar, baking soda, a balloon and an empty bottle. First we take vinegar and pour it in an empty bottle. After I will take a balloon and put the baking soda in it. After I will put the vinegar into a cup like this. See, it is bigger and bigger. It creates a gas called carbon dioxide. The gas begins to expand in the bottle and start to inflate the balloon, and more gas that is created, the larger the balloon will inflate. Thank you.